Hey guys, welcome. This is Blazin' One, aka Dutch Master on the PS4, and I'll be playing today FIFA 2015, a match with Liverpool versus Manchester United, and I'll be playing Liverpool for this match. I hope you guys enjoy and subscribe at the bottom or up the top. Thank you very much and enjoy.
This is the Liverpool side.
Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Skrtel starts alongside Daniel Agger in the heart of the defence. In attack, Daniel Sturridge partners up front with Ricky Lambert. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Martin De Michelis as the centre-backs. David Silva plays today with Sami Nasri looking to provide width. In attack, Sergio Aguero joins up front with Edin Dzeko. Here's a corner. Defend it. Throw in for Liverpool. Daniel Agger. It's gone out to the wingman. Flanagan. Manchester City trying to get the win here they so badly want, and they know they're going to have to work very hard to do it in this match. Return pass. Faced across the ball now, and the player working hard to stay in possession. This could be a chance. Look at the space he's got. In with a chance. And a goal. Well, they've had to wait a little while for it. They would have liked an early goal, Alan, but the timing is good. On target to win the league title today.
Yeah, and they've shown a lot of patience, which is encouraging for the rest of this match. Goal from Sterling. Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then.
PlayStation.